our
maker,
our
defender,
our
redeemer, and our friend. To you be the adoration this first Sunday of the month of January 2021. You are good all the time. Thank you for visiting us once again. You encourage us in songs. You encourage us in words of prophecy. And you are proving to us that you are working in the midst of the church. And we are here to meet you. We are here for you. We are here to listen to you. We have no other place to go. There is no other means of moving the journey of life. We totally depend on you. Because we know you cannot change. And you cannot, because of us, change your attitude or your character or your behavior. From this morning again, we are looking unto you. Minister to us. All the good things you have spoken concerning us, let them come to pass. In the days of old, you didn't fail. And you cannot fail today. You are not man. A man can make a promise and fail his promises. But you spoke and it was done. You commanded and it stood fast. All that you have spoken concerning us, let it come to pass. Give us our listening ear. Open our hearts. And we will rejoice in you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, we pray. For Isaiah.
Chapter 55.
Verse 8 and 9. That's a topographical error. Not 9:9. I'm sorry. 8 and 9. And I title it, "It has a higher, brighter, and bigger plan for you." God has a higher, brighter, and bigger plan for you.
Eto to damoran ati eji to dara fun wa haya
to lewa
brighter and bigger
to be
and very large for us.
Oga
is higher,
orewa
brighter and beautiful.
Otobi
is bigger.
Ni eto ti Olorun ni fun wa.
The plan of God for us. I was reading our daily bread this morning.
Let me say it in English. The writer
Olukowe yi
said his car broke down.
Oni moto un yonu.
And he wanted to walk to the mechanic shop. And he saw, and he was moving, and he saw everybody moving very fast, very fast, very fast, and the vehicle flow. And he saw that everybody is moving very, very fast. Everybody is in a hurry. He said he came back home to ruminate over what he was looking at. Is God moving fast with us? We want to do everything quick. And in the same way, we want our prayers to be answered in 2 minutes, just as we say it like that. Is God going at our pace? And he answered no. And he went now to give the story of the death of Lazarus. That going through the scriptures, he said he found a doubt that on all occasions, God does not run the way we are running.
oni nigba to n ba lo to n wa lo sinu iwe mimo olohun sakiyesi pe ni opopolopo igba bi ni gbogbo igba gan pe olorun o kini ba wa se
he's not following our steps
yirin loju ona
he's not running with our pace
ki sare ba wa se sare lo
and he now recollected the story of Lazarus' death
lo fi waranti
ibeku can you see God waiting for Christ waited for 4 days
ge wa le ri bi jesu se duro di ojo merin
he knew Lazarus was gone.
Omo bi Lazarus ti ku.
And he delayed for 4 days.
Omo omo fi akoko fale fun bi ojo merin.
Before he got there.
Ko to se wa lo sibe.
I laughed. I said, this man was looking at my mind because I prepared this lecture over 2 weeks ago.
Mo wa rerin mo ni okunrin yi ori okan mi tori o ti to bi ose meji ti mo ti seto eleyi sile.
My title is
Akori.
You know the death of Lazarus.
Se mo pe ni bi oku Lazarus.
Even when he came there the people were saying,
nigba to ti e
ni you had been here
awon eniyan so pe to ba je pe o ti wa nibi
you were late
iyen ni pe won so fun pe o ti pe ju
you were late
o ti pe ju
if you were here before now
to ba je pe o ti wa nibi saju akoko yi
Lazarus would have not died
Lazarus ibatiku
was Christ late
se Jesu pe ni nito
was he late
se o pe
consider yourself this morning
wo na kiyesi ara re laaro
yi is the Lord late about your case
se o ti pe olorun ju lori oro re
and you will see there that he brought out a bigger brighter and higher plan
eri nibe yen wi pe eto to ga to to mo to si ga abi to tobi lo mu jade nibe
when God bring out a bigger plan and a higher plan for you your adversaries will be annoyed
nigba ti olorun ba mu eto to ga abi to tobi to mu se lori aye re awon ota re inu
abi the Lord doesn't bother about your adversaries
sugbon olorun we ko si
nkan kan olorun like I used to say in my prayers you are the principal character God is after you
bi mi pe awa gan lo se pataki awa
olorun wa you are the principal character
pe awa gan lo se pataki
si olorun when you read the story you see that the Pharisees were annoyed everybody was annoyed
te ba ka itan yen nibe yen ri pe awon inu bi awon
Pharisees ati awon kan together they want to kill Lazarus
awon kan gan ti e kora awon jo ton iku lo to si Lazarus
Lazarus should die again
pe o ye ko kun tu iku iku
because of Lazarus people are now celebrating Lazarus celebrating Christ
tori pe inu awon
eniyan to won ba yo God, people will celebrate Christ through you.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí mo ṣe sọ ní ìbẹ̀rẹ̀ ọdún yìí pé àwọn ènìyàn
wọ́n. People will praise God because of your case.
Pé wọ́n á yin Ọlọ́run nípasẹ̀.
Your adversaries may kill themselves. It doesn't matter.
Àwọn ọ̀tá rẹ̀ lè para wọn o.
But people will say, Lord, we thank you.
Ṣùgbọ́n nípasẹ̀ rẹ̀ àwọn ènìyàn
yin Ọlọ́run. Jesus, you are good.
Pé Olúwa ó dára.
On your case, people will rejoice.
Àwọn ènìyàn á yọ̀ lórí ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀.
They may not even see you, but they will be hearing what God has done about you.
O ti e se se kan ma ri o sugbon wa gbo nkan ti Olorun se nipa re.
God will be praised on your behalf.
Pe a yin Olorun nipase re.
Because his plan is higher than your own plan.
Tori eto re ilana re
o ga ti. So if you see him as being delayed this morning, change your mind.
To ba wa ri pe o dabi pe o ti n pa koko.
I want to address you because your mind is important.
Awa gan ni mo fa ka soro tori okan wa se pataki ro wa se pataki.
The purpose of coming to church is for your spirit and your mind to be renewed along with the scriptures.
Eredi ta fi wa si church ni pe ki okan wa ko le ma ba bibeli
ni. You believe and confess.
Wa gbo, wa gbagbo, wa si jewo.
Your traditional knowledge, your media knowledge, your academic knowledge is contrary to the scriptures.
Imo ta ni nipa ti asa nipa ti awon nkan to nlo lori le aye o yato si ti bibeli.
Your superstitious belief is contrary to the holy scriptures.
Awon asa ta ti gbagbo o yato si ti bibeli.
And that superstitious mind is what we have been using to live our life.
Iru awon asa won yi la si ti nlo lati gbe igbe aye wa.
What we hear on the radio.
Nkan ta gbo lori ero atoro.
Particularly if you are listening to the radio too much these days.
Ta ba ti wa gbo radio lori kori lakoko
yi. If you don't read the Bible you become satanic.
Ta ka bibeli.
Because preachers on the Bible, everybody on in the Bible, preachers on the radio, everybody on the radio, they are promoting occultism, promoting satanism, driving people out of Christ.
Tori opolopo to nwa lori radio gan se no gbe isuga to gbe awon agba mi okuku ga won wa le awon eniyan
particularly those you call sorosoro
most especially those who have the gift of the gab.
Thank you. They take time in the radio, take about 1 hour in the radio, and they give you stories of Ishembaye, they give you stories, genealogical stories, They give you story. They say it's a life story. That is what is going on in the world.
Won le lo wakati kan lori radio kan ma so itan won to sele abi nkan to ti sele tan ma so pe bi aye se ri loni niyan.
What is happening in the world does not concern you.
Nkan to nsele ninu aye loni o kan wa.
God's thought about you is higher.
Eru Olorun si wa o ga
brighter.
O mo
and bigger.
O si tobi.
Do you believe that?
Do you ki egba eleyi gbo?
On your feet to
lori ese wa.
You are brighter.
Higher
and bigger plan for me this year. I thank you because you have a higher, brighter, and bigger plan for me. Higher, brighter, and bigger plan for me. In Jesus' name, we worship. Let's read the Bible, Isaiah chapter 55, verses 8 and 9. Please correct that typographical error, my media. 8 and 9. You are reading. Both in English and Yoruba. 55, Isaiah. My time.
For my thoughts are not your thoughts. Neither are your ways my ways.
Look at it. The way I am thinking
bi mo se ronu
is different from the way you are thinking.
O yato si ronu ti yin.
And God's thoughts are written in the Holy Scriptures.
Iru Olorun a ti ko sinu iwe mimo.
The way I think
be mi se ronu
is not the way you are thinking.
Be ko le yin se ronu.
And my own way
ona mi
which I've planned for you
Timothy,
is different from the way you have been living your life.
Oh, yeah, to see, be watching, be aye, tire.
And God will turn it over this day.
Olorun asisi pada loni.
You are reading the Bible.
For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts.
Look at it. Higher way. Higher thoughts.
Ona giga, iru giga.
Higher way.
Ona giga.
And I call it brighter way.
Mo si pe ni ona to mole kedere. Ati iru to mole.
Higher plan. Higher plan.
Eto giga.
Brighter plan. And God's ways will come to pass in your life.
Eto Olorun
a si wa si muse lori aye wa.
Romans 11.
Iwe Rome ori kokanla.
Verse 13. Verse 33. I only need about a word or two there. Romans 11.
Ha! Ijinle oro. Ati ogbon. Ati imo Olorun. Awa ma ri di idajo re ti ri. Ona re si ju awari lo.
You are reading.
Oh, the depth of the riches and wisdom and knowledge of God. How unfathomable, inscrutable, unsearchable.
Who can ever think? Let me use Bible example, common example. Which 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 9 confirms that if the kings and the rulers of the world had known, they didn't know, they wouldn't have allowed this child of God to be killed. Chapter 2, verse 9. Read it aloud. That will form the basis for my example.
But on the contrary,
yes,
as the scripture says,
yes,
what I have not seen, and he has not heard,
what anybody has not known,
and has not entered into the heart of man,
God will surprise you.
Amen.
God will surprise you.
Amen.
What God will do for you will be so special.
Amen.
What ears have not heard, what eyes have not seen, is what God has planned for those who believe in Him. In verses 7-8, which will bring this plan of God to pass. Read verses 7.
Suma wan sorogman la ni awon ti o pe.
Bene.
Ṣugbọn ki ise ọgbọn ti aye yi tabi ti awọn olori aye yi ti o di asan ṣugbọn wa n soro ọgbọn Olorun ni ijinle ani ọgbọn ti o farasin eti Olorun ti lana sile saju ipile si aye fun ogo wa.
God made that plan. Read it in English. God have planned it For your own glorification, you are reading.
Yet, when we were among the full-grown, spiritually mature Christians, who are ripe in understanding, we do impart a higher wisdom, the knowledge of the divine plan previously hidden.
We are inviting a higher wisdom. The knowledge of the divine, yes.
But it is indeed not a wisdom of this present age.
It is deeper, higher, than academic knowledge, satanic knowledge, your superstitious knowledge, whatever you can call the knowledge of the world, whatever you have known.
But rather, we are setting forth is a wisdom of God once hidden from the human understanding, and now revealed to us by God.
Yes.
That wisdom which God devised and decreed before the ages for our glorification, to lift us into the glory
God
of His presence.
God decreed before the foundation of the world to glorify you. So, that thing that appears like you are a fool when God is working. People of the world could be abusing you when you are going through the way of cross. When God is dealing with you specially because God wants to glorify you, God will deal with you special challenges because your testimonies will be special. So when you have special challenges this year, expect wonderful testimonies. When God is doing that in your life, people will call you a fool. People will say you are not wise. But God has already decreed, He had already planned that for you, that God will be glorified in your life. Say it out. God will be glorified in my life. God will be praised in my life. So whatever challenges you have been facing that is still there or that will be coming along your way this year is God's higher plan. God's higher plan for you. You are reading the Bible.
None of the rulers of this age or world perceived and recognize and understood this. For if they had, they would never have crucified the Lord of glory.
That's all right. Did anybody know in the world, including the disciples,
that
the death of Christ will lead to glory? Is it known to anybody? Answer me yes or no. Peter even told you, can't die.
Peter
He
called Jesus and challenged him.
And Peter told him, "Get behind me, Satan."
Jesus was offering him, "Pada lenyi mi satani."
You are Satan. Everybody gather together. Let us kill him.
Gbogbo won ko ra jopo, e je ka pa.
Yet it was the plan of God.
Sibe ilana Olorun no ntede.
Whatever challenges you have, remember the sufferings of Christ and the glory that will follow.
Eranti pe igi be Jesu ajiya ogo asiwa tele.
Christ's resurrection, the end of your suffering.
Ajinde Jesu Christi o fokun si ya.
You may be passing through many challenges.
Ali ma la pinija to po koja o.
Anybody know that David will eventually be the king and the eternal king? Let me say that, the eternal king of Israel. When he was going through the crisis in the hand of Saul, did anybody there know that the day of his glorification is coming? But God planned that he would go through challenges. He even fell. And he said, "My enemy don't rejoice over me. If I fall, I will rise." Did he not rise? If you fall, you will rise. Even if you fall, you will rise. God's plan for you cannot fall. I can make a mistake. God doesn't make a mistake. Say that after me. I make a mistake. God doesn't make a mistake. If I fall, God doesn't fall. If I fall, his plan cannot fall. His plan cannot fail. He has a higher plan for me. Circumstances cannot change his plan. What I'm passing through today cannot change what he has in mind for me. He can't change what you have in mind for me. I could suffer. You have suffered once and for all. You suffer to put an end to my suffering. Your plan for me will come to pass. Are you saying it before God this morning? Your higher plan will come to pass. This crisis will lead me to your higher plan. I'm in the center of your will. And people will celebrate you in my life in Jesus' name. Take in Jesus' name we pray. Take any example. Talk of Joseph. Higher plan. Higher plan. Did anybody know that? He himself didn't know. He himself didn't know. I repeat and I say it before you regularly. It is not you that will implement God's plan. Only stand in the presence of God and carry out his will. So I will give you about 4 points of five. What God expects from you, number one. He will satisfy you if you surrender to his will. Underline, he will satisfy you. His plan will come to pass when you surrender. Only you, I have come. I have come. I am ready. I can't do my will. I'm ready to follow the Bible. I'm ready to abandon traditions. I'm ready to abandon my own thoughts. I want you to fill my mind with your own thoughts. Let me follow your own way. I abandon my own way. Those of you that are married and married as unbelievers, if you allow your children to follow your own way, they will go out of the plan of God. If really you have come to follow God's will, leave them to follow the Bible. Leave them to follow the Bible. We are not teaching them our own Bible here. We don't give them our own traditions. Most of you remarried and you know that you wouldn't have a family without being born again. If you don't allow them to stand in the will of God, the suffering you had, I am not cursing, the suffering you had before you received Christ, theirs will be sevenfold. Theirs will be sevenfold. Because you have known the truth and you push them to go your own way. My ways are not your ways. Are you ready for the way of God? Surrender for the way of God. God will satisfy you. Say amen to that.
Amen.
Say amen to that.
Amen.
Say amen to that.
Amen.
Don't forget, the garment of your forefathers is in your house. Your own garment is in your house. Your own garment as an unbeliever is in your house. If your children don't stand in the will of God, they are coming to carry that old garment. For them not to carry that old garment, stand in the presence of God and do his will. Every child will want, like I said, every child will look for better ground outside. It is only you that will stand. If the children discover, let me use the language of one of my sons.
Set this house. If you don't comply with what they are reading to you, you may not rise beyond that. They will not allow you to move forward. They will help him to ruin his life. That this house, they don't bother anything could happen. That happened. After that,
while he was going along
with God,
he have other bad
issues.
That was what the Holy Spirit did in him. Holy Spirit, you can't do it. It's only God that can do that. Let them have the fear of God. That after all, you can force a horse into the stream, but you can never force him to drink the water. That he will pretend to be doing what they said he should do. Holy Spirit, now meet him. That is what God will do for you. God will do that in your house. All other things that you cannot handle, God will handle that for you. That Bible was read for him. He was informed. You are a horse. You are a horse. Someone
has
a horse. In Exodus chapter 14, I break the feet of his
horse,
that I will break your feet as well. If you don't comply with what they are training you, as I pray, feet of the Pharaoh horse, so also I will do to you. I took him to the prayer house. That was when he confessed to me. He said, therefore, I'm ready. Even after that, he
erred.
That God capture him in his hypocrisy. That he don't want to die in his hypocrisy. He diverted his attention again to another area. He was looking for a wife outside. We were in prayer. And he confessed that. Also. Look at the
language.
Even after that prayer, he still remained on that point. Am I the one that will change him?
Oh, yes,
I just later God strike him and he surrender. Not yet married now. I called him, what about wife? He said that is not the next step now. I said you should continue praying. You see, in your mind you are only saying that. Is there? What am I trying to bring out? It's only God that will bring forth his plan in our life. Let me give you
the
Bible what we
do.
One, two,
three. Yes. Wait and listen.
Wait, listen.
Everyone who is thirsty. Everyone who is thirsty.
Everybody.
That is thirsty. You are seeking for
something. You are looking for something that you desire.
For something.
Desire. Everybody is thirsty in the world. There is a desire in you that you cannot meet.
The
woman by the well was thirsty.
If
she wanted a home. And how does she get a home? She tried this man. She was in the fifth house. Everybody is thirsty. You are thirsty, maybe of education, thirsty of bearing children, thirsty of many things. You want to build a house, you want to do so many things.
If
anybody is thirsty,
come to the waters.
Come to where?
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 To the waters. And he who has no money, come, buy, and eat.
Did the woman by the well has money?
She obeyed it over the chicken guy. She all over.
You don't need to bring money.
Oh, Nilo, whoa.
You don't need to bring anything.
Oh, Nilo, that's
come as you are.
Mabobo,
I need to get to the source of that water. If I'm opportune, I can take you down to Ezekiel chapter 47.
You will see that water that is going to you as a tree.
You will never be dry. Your leaves will be fresh. You will bear fruit.
And your fruit will be fresh for 24/7.
So wasi magwa.
Not only will you be healed, you'll be a source of healing for many. Healing for the broken hearted, physical healing, spiritual healing, emotional healing for others.
Come. Priceless. Spiritual wine and milk without money and without price.
Wine that
make you glad.
You will be happy. You will be joyful 24/7. Throughout this year, you will be joyful.
Amen.
When you hear bad news in the town, you will be joyful.
Amen.
Even when there are disasters around you, you will be joyful.
Amen. Simply for the self surrender that accepts the blessing.
Those who surrender themselves will accept, they will see the blessings. Underline this language. Your status will change.
Amen.
If you want your status to change, calm down. You can't come as you are and remain the same.
Oh, the wabo she wakos.
If you come and you surrender, God will lift you up.
To bawa to the wabo bori. Olorun agbe
osoke. But now Paul told us in Philippians chapter 2.
Ni Philippi ori keji. Learn from Christ.
Inu okan ni o. Inu okan ni o. Eje ki ero yi ki o wa ni.
Let this thought be in you.
Eje ki ero yi. Bona ni ko wa.
Let this be in you. Not in your brain, let it be in your mind. Anyone that have the same thought with Christ, the thought of Christ,
even though he was God, he was a ruler, he had everything, yet he came down. He came down. He came down. He suffered. Even to the death of the cross. So when you are coming down, you could pass through your challenges. Throughout the Bible, this is where they use not only superlative, higher superlative here.
Ibini cannot elude to gak, ishepe to gane, kato tun ga.
Ben. When those of you know English, you know what I'm saying. God highly exalted. And is given a name above all names. Your status will change. Your status will change. When you come. Come to Christ.
What's the water?
That river in the temple.
In
Ezekiel chapter 47. The river will come out from the temple.
Look at the
river. Ezekiel come. He entered the river. He got to his ankle. That is when you come to him, you come to the water of life.
Salvation.
Are you listening to me? As salvation, you march into the water. You
will get to your ankle here.
Wait a bit. Move a little bit further. It will get to your knees. Move a little bit further into the word of God. Move. Don't relent. This year, move a little bit further into the word of God. It will go to your waist. A little bit water. It will cover you. You will swim. You will swim.
Will now be swimming in it.
Abolori male.
He will cover you.
Aratu.
You'll be comforted.
Aratu.
You'll be comforted.
Be told me about Shande.
Wherever this one of
temple
into,
it will
be flowing from the temple of your heart. Anything emanate from your life will be good. Whatever you lay your hands on, you're successful. He's the only one who can satisfy you. Come unto him. If you think you will have satisfaction and go astray, come to that river of life. It's only my time is limited. If I enter into the
Ezekiel 47,
though if I'm unable to finish it, we continue next week. What I'm emphasizing on is humble. You cannot be higher. You cannot go higher without
humble yourself. The way to high ground is to low.
The way up is down.
The way up is down. That is,
the way of promotion is down. First, come down. And God will lift you up. God will lift you up.
Olorun agbe oga.
I say God will lift you up.
Oni Olorun agbe yin ga.
Afi Jonah cried.
Afi gba ti Jonah ke.
Olorun o gbe ga.
He was not exalted.
Igba to o tin gbe ra ga. O mi binu so da. O wu gbo.
He remained solid.
Igba to yonda ara re.
Until he surrender.
Ni gbogbo Old Testament.
In all Old Testament. In all the Bible.
Jesus nugbada o se eko.
Jesus had never preached a sermon for the old people
of the congregation.
There is no preacher like Jonah. If I should join this sermon with New Testament, the sermon of Jonah is not. Even without God using him. Just I want
you go,
in 40 days,
I'll be Nineveh, should be.
Nineveh shall be pulled down or destroyed.
Can you come out?
For somebody to be doing that now, he's not preaching repentance. That all of you are going to hell this year. You will not listen to him. You will not. Even I,
there
is no grace in the sermon that you will all die in 40 days. No one will escape. After
humble
himself and lift up his eye, all the city
will repent. Though
eventually Nineveh were ruined, but the king
controlled them.
That's he tear up his garment and put ashes on his head. He humbled himself. And God could see there. This is a man, a human being that humbled himself before me. Read the Bible and see.
Anyone
that dies in Jabba's house, in the city, dog will consume them. Those that die in the bush, the
foul
consume them. That I will avenge of Naboth and Ahab family. The moment Ahab had that,
he
ran
the
garment and sat down, put ash upon his head.
And
God told Elijah, don't you see Ahab on ground? He sit down on the ground, humble himself before me, and
he's
seeking my face. Ahab will never see. All I've said will never happen in his presence.
Imagine
70 shy were beheaded in a day.
Just
five before you, your children, five. Even before you see them, you will. Before you die, you must have died. Would have still been in the world.
When
beautiful wife would have been thrown out, and even in his presence, the dog would have consumed her. Don't forget, they didn't say dog will consume her. That dog will leak his blood. Don't follow leaders to sin. He humbled. You won't know when he will humble himself.
He
will still be bragging outside. He humbled himself and he read the garment that God delivered me. Deliver me, Lord.
Because
I see you humbling yourself, I will lift you up.
All
such people that will
humble
themselves
this year, change your status. I repeat, God will change your status. When you remember the case of Naaman the leper, if he doesn't allow God's thought to enter him, he will have died a leper. Because God's thought, God's way, go to River Jordan and dip yourself in River Jordan 7 times. And he was annoyed. You
be angry.
Maybe
you be
angry. You do it to your destruction. You do it to your destruction.
Part of it is what Holy Spirit was telling us. I'm so bold in that. I do speak with boldness before God has sent me. I said it this morning while I was driving. I said I'm not going to a public place this morning. I'm not there for
gathering.
Not precious or gold. If you give me money,
so be it.
If you don't do it, I'm not expecting it. It's your responsibility. The brother that was giving testified that he watched his brother, he never avenged.
No, he was saying he has just
350 naira. If he had avenged of that man, he would have begged for food. He wouldn't have been able to do it.
So,
his responsibility. That is his responsibility. It's his father. It is his responsibility to take care of him. The greatest of them is to give him the word of life. But for him to be saying, this man has wicked me, I will revenge. The man will die, but he will remain suffering. The so-called prophet outside will be saying, "I wish you had been in his
eye." Respect
your father and your mother for you to live long. For those who still have mother and father, take care of them. I will continue to tell you, like one of my brothers have said it before.
Late brother Famoriye, cousin Mene.
Yes, my cousin.
Abro Yamene.
The name is the family name of my mother.
Only
he said,
10 shillings.
If you are earning 10 shillings,
in those days,
if you cannot give your mother and your father
£20,
if you are earning £20, possibly you may not give
him.
He had been saying that to my brother. I believe that sermon,
whatever you are earning,
no matter how little
it
may be, take care of your parents. Take care of your
parents.
No matter how little. Remember that of God. If you don't believe that it's God that gives you, you'll be begging for money. You know, I'm a father. Though at times, I do afraid of
you.
It's not there that is making me too afraid. I do think that, does that mean I've become a father? I was saying this recently.
Colleague Mikan,
a friend of mine,
college. Molosibi citation. Yahweh abro mi ni.
His wife.
Baba.
My younger sister. And they were calling his father. I was saying, father. I said they were calling your husband father. Does that mean I'm a father now? And I said, church father.
If you
are calling fine.
Motu lo siku colleague mechanic.
I went to the area of my friend. Presbyterianism.
Won ya wa gbogbo won ya wa baba 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 eh presbyterian bishop agbagan letter to ko ami pe ni baba
even the
gbogbo awon bishop
gbogbo
ma be ni won ani baba mi o gbe.
I said okay then.
John come na ti nde baba.
You know I'm becoming father.
Awon omo to ntoju mi.
What I'm talking about is those who are taking care of me. If they gave me a tin of milk, a tin of
milk,
and they gave me a purple,
God will be blessing.
Even without praying for them, as long as I eat that thing and I'm comforted, God will be blessing them. Those who plan for this fan, they will never feel
cheap.
God will be pouring cool things into their life. If you like, say amen. If you like, say otherwise. You know, I do crack. I said, woman, pour water upon my body for me to be comforted. You don't know you are a church member. Anytime she's talking, pour water on my body. When I'm comforted, then you be comforted. Comfort your parents, your father, your mother. Comfort your father. That is, pour water on your body. Pour water on your mom's body. You be lifted
her.
If Nabani,
Namani Adete, when you call out Tiara, the
So, what I do, you better do according to the Bible. As long as I read it to you from the Bible, it's not my own God. It's not as if I convert your gold and silver. Do it. If you don't do it,
it's for your own good.
If your child wanted to refuse, stand your feet. You, mother, and father, you are growing old.
I want to come out of 60.
Some of you are going to 50, 60. If you just die, the children will say that you put you in the morgue.
Mama,
a particular woman was saying something recently. Somebody very close to her
died.
And they decorated the... She was telling me that all my children, that is, they should take care of her while she's alive. That not that she would die and they will be doing. You are, it's none of your own business again.
Only go for diamond coffee.
Only kan lora. O si na fi diamond dise.
Kini mo pe? Eo. E kan to de lead si.
What led to that?
What is iku ode abugan? Mo gbe le eri ode abugan lo wa ntiti yen.
They buried one of their colleagues.
Only diamond coffin in one physical or day.
He was telling that man's children that they use diamond coffin to bury the man.
Greater than Adagudo.
He was questioning those children that Baba Adagudo, is that man greater than their father?
They were close friends.
Or anyone?
Go for diamond coffin.
Oh, what pa chefa omo ore re. Mo se duro yin, mo se na wo Adagudo. As I'm talking here, they are still spending money or his property. Does the man concern about that?
Diamond coffee.
It will be there. He cannot decay. Diamond.
But later,
to become
beyond the limitations, is by one father man in your daddy.
If they should go to
but
to
what is that to you?
They can exhume that diamond.
What is that to your father?
That is nothing to the man that has died.
And
you as well.
Ntuba yeke for long.
What you should give to God, give to him.
Enako na na ma na woto oba kojo.
They will just spend your money lavishly after your death.
Baba Solomon is so.
Solomon said it.
Oniboya were lo ma jogun to koja ba lo gbe so mo.
Maybe a foolish inherit what you gather.
Oni yi asan leri asan ati.
He is also vanity upon vanity.
Ele to ba ti fi sile ni ti e.
The one you sow is your.
Ele to ba ti fi fun ise Oluwa.
The one you give to the ministry is what you mean. Every other one awaits.
So, Naaman adete emi.
Naaman the leper.
You come
he was
down.
Bragging.
Iwa erupe.
Thou dost.
Eteniba
pa. He would have died of leprosy. May you not die of leprosy. That is may you not die of leprosy.
And you come and see Jesus referring to Naaman when
Ewa he came. Don't talk as
he refers to Naaman when he came. He said there are so many lepers in Israel. Because Israelites were proud. Israelites could not humble themselves. God went to Syria and saw a Gentile man that can humble himself. That's why sometimes some people are so old and aged in the church. Aged not because of age. Aged, they feel too big. You can't receive a miracle. An unbeliever will come in. The message you are hearing that does not bless you, they will come and receive a miracle.
Hello, Mina. Toko jepe shelo cha shewa orote. Buti o sheni rere asisi aye ru enbe ni rere.
Be Lord, chila Lord with you.
Be God. To yourself. Humble yourself.
Olu agbe oga.
May God exalt you.
Mololu agbe oga.
God will lift you up.
Mololu agbe oga.
I said God will lift you up.
Point number 2.
Koko keji.
I may not go beyond that.
Ole male koja bi lo.
I may not go beyond that. The word of God is your anchor.
Oro Olorun ni idakoro re.
You will sprout.
Waru
and accomplish his purpose in your life.
Wa si mu ete re se ninu aye.
The higher plan to get the higher plan to get the brighter plan. Let the word of God be your anchor.
Ye to Olorun to ga to mo kedere yen ko le se ninu aye wa.
And that word of God will make you to sprout.
Oro Olorun yi a mu oru.
This year God will be sending his word to you. Isaiah 55.
Olorun a ma ran oro re si o. Iwe Isaiah
11.
Yes.
For as the rain and snow come down from the heavens.
As the rain and snow come down from heaven.
And return not there again.
Yes.
But water the earth and yes. Make it spring.
Like I've said it, I've almost forth. Completed the lecture. God will water you this morning.
Amen.
God will water you this year.
Amen. And make it bring forth and sprout, that it may give seed to the sower and bread to the eater.
All the way.
Amen.
Oh, Tana.
Amen.
Let it Tana, oh, Tana.
Shine,
we
shine. You will blossom.
To Bati Joko Sabeko.
Once you sit under the summer.
To Joko Tibibeli.
And you sit with the Bible.
Motu to saw any tea.
Those who cannot read Bible.
Hello, Bama Media.
Go and meet the media people.
A Jackan Bay, Bibeli or. Let them help you
to put the Bible into your
answer.
Just for a little talking. I do listen to it as well. I listen it. I listen to it this morning.
Ezekiel 47:48.
I read Ezekiel 47:48.
It could be about other 6 chapters.
I mean about 6 chapters. I read it. I was listening to it. I was reading as well.
Big Bati, Betty, me, Ati, and Mamma Fun, Kame Kabibeli, Similati,
when, yeah, Koda,
I went there.
There are some language that may not be able to pronounce well. It's helping my grammar.
Helping
me grammatically or phonetically. Listen.
Ka.
Hear it and read. You hear
Ka.
That and read.
Bo.
Hear.
ka
ri
ojo la torun niyan.
That is heavenly rain.
Ojo yin ni eleyi ko ni pa o.
This hail rain will not fall upon you.
Adu osori le okan re.
It will be upon the soil of your heart.
Dissolve.
It will be dissolving little by little.
Arama dissolve.
Will be dissolving little
Arama
by little and comforting you. Comforting you.
Arama tuo.
Comforting you.
Arama dissolve. Arama
it will be dissolving to comfort you.
At times when
I felt
hot, I took block.
I took block.
What you want?
Ice block.
I took block. Noaraen.
I put it upon my forehead.
I'm a tutu.
And it cooled my body.
Sula.
Before I know it, I'm sleeping.
I use it in two
places.
I put
it in my tummy at
times.
For my navel.
And
my forehead.
That is where you
feel
it. It will
cool. Before you know it,
already
drinking.
It will
put it in your
heart.
And it will comfort you.
Feel
the coolness of the
world.
It will bring forth fruit.
Oh, you
will sprout and you will blossom.
Today
is the third day.
Plan. Only fail this year.
You may fail last year.
Begin a Bible reading plan.
Bere Bible kika mira.
Don't
you may not be able to run.
Sorry, I
like myself. We are not the same.
Shuban kosi ayuene kalara ni.
No one among us that cannot finish Bible in a year. The fact that you're missing the day does not mean anything.
Ka
read.
Binu ko ba de bi tan tin daruko. Johanu lo bi Michael. Michael lo bi Bartholomew.
You get to some area where you will not like to read it, but just continue.
Ile ile Gabriel ni ile Judah ni ile kini ni
telling you the story of the genealogy
of 48 ngba tan ba de no kingdom ile Judah ile bi ile de
dimension
ile dimension ri ma ba
no mention the dimension or the description of the land for each family. Later you will understand what they are trying to
say.
Don't allow those names to fear you.
With time wa ku nbe.
You just leave the place as soon as possible.
Shout hallelujah.
Eke hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Eke hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Eke hallelujah.
Get a good Bible reading plan.
Sheto Bible kika re lodun.
You only need a maximum of 4 chapters a day. Elo ni mo pe.
Ori merin pere lo nilo lojo kan.
E de mo pa awon chapters kan kere.
You discover there are some chapters that are very few.
Awon chapters n kere to le ka marun.
You can read 5 and even 8.
Awon chapters kan kere so igba to ba ba awon chapters kere yen pade.
When you come along those small
chapters,
then it will help you to move faster. Don't be weary.
Awon odo mi ti tun bere o.
My youth have started again.
Won ti pari e bayi lati bi October tori mo n follow won. Won ti tun gbe si bayi o wa lori youth forum.
Is on youth forum.
Eyin director youth forum e fi ran awon agbagba lowo.
You can as well
pastor where you embrace you e gbe sori forum yen
to help the elder.
Ko je awon agbagba yen na tun le dabi
so they can je n gbo eyin
coordinator e gbe sibe e ka
read
e ka just 3 4 chapters 3 of new testament
merin pere
3 of old testament.
Ori meta ni ma jemu lai lai eyo ni ma jemu tutun
ka ekeko nibe
and learn from me. It will be well with you. It will be well with you.
Idiwo
wa
lo fi je pe oro Olorun ma mu oyo.
That the word of God will make you
lani igboro e ta yo.
You will live
lani egbe yin e ta yo. E ta yo
among your colleagues.
Olorun fura ara re ni
God himself
lati ti ko se ni.
The beginning was the word.
And the
beginning was Olong the word was with him. God was the word. That is the mind of God. That is what God is thinking about you. We see good example and bad example. You are the one that we determine that
are the Old Testament.
Most especially when you read the Old Testament, you see
diverse.
God Himself.
Shout hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah. Second reason.
It cannot fail. First Kings chapter 8, verse 56. Hold on one promise and it won't fail. Mo se gbe moto mi sita laaro.
Di ileri kan mu wa ri pe ko ni ku o lona.
Mo shi window moto mi.
Mo ma n fe. I came out this morning with my car.
Mo ma n fe ka tegun tutu ategun Olorun.
I wind down the screen.
Ya kan wa nu moto mi o sugbon mo ma n gbadun ategun Olorun.
Nigba ta tegun Olorun fe si ori mi ori mi tutu wa. Then I was inspired worshiping God.
Money God, you have never failed.
Money alone, oh, kunari.
And I reminded God when He talked to me. I said, "Can you be out here? Now, when you're my liar."
The word is not in your heart. I read it in your
heart. That this letter was desolate. The boy is a husband. The boy is a friend. The boy is a friend. The boy is a friend.
Koku oro kan ninu gbogbo ileri rere re to ti se lati owo Mose iranse re wa
Oluwa lodun yi wa fun mi ni isimi.
This year Lord, you will give me rest.
Isimi ninu Jesu Olugba.
Rest in Christ.
Isimi ninu ise iranse.
Rest in the ministry.
E wa sodo mi.
Come unto me.
Gbogbo en ti sise. Ti ade wo le lori kilo ma fun yin. To ba ti wa lodun yi to yonda ara re. Wa simi lodun yi.
And rest on him. Or surrender yourself
to one share, and share.
Once wow. You enter into the ministry.
Wow.
Put yourself into the ministry. You.
I want to see you. Some of you. Teba timba menja the evangelism.
When you go out of the evangelism.
Teba timba the evangelism. You tell one youth choir. In the next 2 or 3 months. I might join you. Senior choir. I want to come back home. I want you to go out of the
some.
Share it.
We are still under training. They are coming to
those of you who can drive. I want to see you. I want to lara wa te dagba. Koda mi o fe ke baba o sure na ke wa moto church mo.
I don't want baba to drive.
Baba is 70 already. It's over 70.
It's above 70.
It's above 70. Mi o fe ko wa moto mo.
I don't want him.
I want somebody to take over the vehicle going to again.
Fe ke lo mi. I want to lose if he has been serving the church. Abi ko ye ko retire. Don't you think?
I'm a teacher, me. Shubeni, shubeni,
kuto wa tiyali. You'll be doing other
work. Eri na beta te jomo.
He cannot see like in those days.
Ena mewa mebe mbati ku ni borolesha.
If I should drive out of Ilesha, somebody must drive for me. I only drive in this.
Let it be. Ni moto lawa me. Nto ba te feje ke me wa moto ni be mo fe ku ni boru wa moto.
If I must move out of town.
Kini mo kwe. Ibita anloye ma agwa lo mulawa mebo.
Means my wife will be my messiah. I will drive while we are going, while I'm coming. She will drive.
Timo wa moto lo, timo wa pada.
If you see me,
mi o de lojo yen. E le ri mi lona Osogbo,
baba mo ma lo Osogbo. Maybe in Osogbo. It means I'm not coming back.
O le tojo keta kin to de.
It could be maybe in Osogbo.
Be mo pa
drive land there.
Oju kokoro so. Ba tun ba pari adua ni bi ti mo lo fori pamo si.
After finishing the purpose of going there, then you cannot see me.
But to run one, to be too bad in a money mumma wama. You take bomb? You come with Daji de la Rocket. I'm on my one day. One day, Baba,
and
so long, and where you go, Guru
Nali.
When it be a bad in a mule,
and they said,
when it's bad, so bad, so bad, pack.
I said, if I didn't see, I won't drive.
Mato Coloma, Pammy.
You youth,
arise to the occasion.
Te ba ti momo to wa wo baba e na nso ma na mo ba.
If you are able to drive.
To ba ya agba steering lowo re.
All those old people, aged people, we will not allow them to drive again. Call me to the ministry. That is where you will rest. You will rest. All
the
promises will be fulfilled in your life. Come to the ministry. You are a learner.
Whatever your position, you are a learner.
You are there. Because the church members were there.
Tori pe won wa nbe lo se wa nbe
because they were there
that is why you were there.
If you are not there, you will not be there.
Wa je olori lori ipako ni. You are, I'm your pastor because you are here.
Mo je
abi ti mo ba se ko tori pe won ba nlo ma pastor igi ni.
If I should be preaching and all of you were going, would I be preaching to the world?
Awon alai mo kan,
the ignorant people,
awon alai gboran,
the foolish people, they are the ones
that God gathered. So suru la ma ne
trouble.
Omo to wa kunle mule ni
the wise man.
Omo gidi ni lola.
The one that is they prove so stubborn today.
So how did they mara to ma da?
We don't know what God will do.
Ma da la ju gbogbo awon omo mi te won bi.
Some of you can
see. So awon te ko sabe yen so ma greater than you elomi to bi ninu ju e.
Some people are
elomi to bi ninu ju e.
They are very great.
So fun laye let them get up.
Allow
let them get up.
Yeah, come dey
pe mai. I want to see you e ri pe ko so ti mo wa maya. Mo fe ri yin loke.
Haya.
Mo fe ri yin loke.
Higher and higher.
Greater within.
God imputes something in you. I want you to manifest that.
Anyone
that preaches among them. Even some, I
will
forget. Like the language of the if a pastor said he keep that in the inner room. Like one sermon recently, that your son will never go down. He opened or made the sunrise. That God fought all the that God opened the house of
as long as Joshua is on the throne.
No one but Joshua should be there. Your son now said, "You have no battle to fight."
Into the ministry.
You start somewhere. He may be like a prayer warrior or in media.
We need many of young people there.
Don't you see how they disappear?
When I get more food, we are ready to buy a Lola Angra. That is just about 600,000. But between 500,000 and 600,000 lara, and we tumba any money the camera only God will put money into my pocket.
If we need another one today,
I need money. God will put money into my pocket.
Imo ba tini money lo wole ni olorun.
Pe mo fe lo kede irere ni
boro. I want to go and preach the gospel outside.
Gba Olorun gbo de be.
I believe God to that.
Pe mo fe lo sise tan ran mi.
I want to go and do the work.
Owo ti mo ma fi se ko le won mi laye.
The money I will use to do it will never be scarce.
Come up into the ministry.
Ewa sinu ise iranse.
Let us see you.
Kari yin.
Let us see you.
Kari yin nibe.
Mo ma ti nda gba bayin.
The choir Mr.
Wa fe ki awon odo dide labe. Ki mama joko bayin.
Some people
ko kan ma wo ke ma da bi.
Come on, for her to sit down and see you displaying, demonstrating. That's my man.
Emi kan ki joko o le ye ko e kan ke mi kan so pe.
Maybe once in a while.
Abi wu yin be.
Or don't you like that?
Ko ni kaluku ma da bi la.
For everyone to be demonstrating and be manifesting what you have in see our aged people.
They are all over 70. Mama is over 80. Yeah, take bow.
And the one that will still with
as a one church.
And you are in the church as youth.
until you enter into the ministry.
Problem that you are not ready. You
can't manage.
I cannot marry any child.
That is not in the ministry.
I don't have children for
woe.
Any child that I don't know,
let them go.
May go to
but
anywhere.
Any child here, I want to see the ministry. Mama, I'm a dabira.
For me to people to follow me, it means I come just in vain.
Can we see convention? Can we see a cocon?
For me to come to the convention, and for other people to be displaying and demonstrating, just for me to share the grace.
Ayo meni nye.
That is my joy.
Can my mama come ni loni? Ayo come throughout the year.
Not to teach you.
Share mama lele ni nye.
Anything. Throughout the year, it means she's been rewarded. Maybe once in a while for him to be conducting.
So get up!
Or for her, rather. Eddie Day.
Get up!
Eddie Day.
No, shall I see me?
It is in the ministry that we read.
All the
good word that you've spoken.
Much more so I'm going out. Do you think I will end my
journey? I need more
of you.
Anilo opoloko wa
this year God will give me the grace I will commission more pastors.
Olorun a fun mi lori ofe lodun yi
ma I want more pastors.
Iranse Olorun mi na
more pastors.
Kan le po si
won won fun mi ni le
lo
ti gbalado anu moto laro. Mo gbalado anu moto laro. Eni to promise mi yin Olorun ko pe mi bayi ni kin lo gba le yin kin de ko le sebe. Pastor lo nlo be. Mo ti se bi ti pastor a ma gbe.
I prepare a place
to go to where you call it so sweet. Who is a pay, Monfema, Bele, Major, Quenin, Wumiko, Mokoni to the pastor to Moman on love.
If you have that, I build a house into my town, not for myself, but for the people that I will send there. Those who did the work here,
planet,
they collected nothing.
Pastor's
house, maybe Friday, a ministry. Where are they?
So I'm going to be the church very soon.
Is there. Ma ko ijo nibe laipe.
Bo samere bo se mo ma wa se le de gbo pe mo ti pari church
lo si mi.
I didn't gbo pe mo ti pari.
We just hear that I finished the church at this.
That's why I'm here. That's why I'm here. I want to see you in the ministry.
Mo fe ma ri wa ninu ise iranse.
Eni sase dan.
May you not walk in vain.
Ise o lere.
The world will not be rewarded or we will be in vain if you don't join the ministry. I don't have people following me.
More of you.
More of you. More of you. Come on, wale si.
So any akoni edide.
Rise to
the occasion.
And let the woman be comforted.
Edide. Mo fe ki choir night 2021 ko yato si teshi.
I want the choir night.
Mama ogbodo lagun lodun yin.
I don't want him to stress herself.
Eri awon osha ni.
See our osha.
Omode le pe baba buki ni.
You think
baba buki o tun se si fosha yen. Ise kokan duro ma wo yin.
Just for him to be monitoring.
I want more young men.
My position will not be empty.
So bad.
My
own
post will not be empty.
All
that we use in the journey, God will provide them for you.
All
the promises of God will fulfill in your life. I will end this sermon. Meet me next
week.
If
I am
not commanded, we'll give it to another person.
I will give it to another person. Mo ni mo dope pe mo delegate ise yen
I told my wife that I delegate that sermon. I was feeling heat throughout the night. I said, thank you, God, that I'm obedient. God gave me treasury in my pocket, in my copy. All God has written that I do.
Joshua,
Joshua, when they got to the promised land,
Caleb, look at God's sorrow.
Caleb
spoke back.
Read it too.
Joshua, to pray, Joshua 23. That is. Let me read that to you. Joshua 21, verse 40. Joshua 23, verse 15. I will stop here. You are reading.
As
Joshua 21, 14.
Joshua, we can look at Canada.
Ati Jatiri, pelu agbegbe re. Jata, estemo.
Order Apostle 23, 15. Tun ye ba shoot
yo si se gaga bi on rere gbogbo ti se fun yin ti oluwa olorun ti so fun yin be ni oluwa yo mu ibi gbogbo ba yin
so yin bo e ti yo ba yan ba nko lenu.
But just as all good things which the Lord promised you have come to pass to you, so with
all
the Lord carrying
the good
out
things God promised will come to pass in your life.
Gbogbo rere gbogbo ti Olorun ti
se yo se mo yin ninu odun yo se mo yin lara.
This year it will come to fulfill.
Don't forget my title.
E ma gbagbe akori.
I have plan for you.
Eto giga fun wa.
Brighter plan for you.
Eto to mole kede.
Ohun la koja ko ye to
Olorun. We are passing through cannot
say. O se ro ko Olorun se ronu.
God is not thinking the way you are thinking.
Eru Olorun yen ni ko kill si.
Kill
into the thought
of God.
Kill into the way of the cross.
Ona. Eto leyin.
Lelebu.
Ilana bi bebi.
Mo ni ba lo le ko tun so na mi na.
This year, the promises
will
fulfill in my life. That good thought will fulfill in my life.
Right upon your feet.
Lord, I've come this year. I surrender for you. Identify with my thoughts.
Help
me to identify with you.
Help
me to surrender myself to you, Jesus.
We adore
your name. When we look at
ten, I see what you
are. That
one now for a
balance. Point it to us and we look at it very well.
That
the plan you have for us is very good. And our mind is at rest this year.
Father,
accept our thanks.
Lord, we call Jesus.
Accept our praise. We have prayed.
Oh, that you have prayed.
To follow you will make it convenient for us. As we are following you, God, let your purpose fulfill in our life. Let your purpose fulfill in our life. Glory be to God.
Olorun aye raye.
Eternal God. Your servant that you are using for us. Your purpose.
Oh, no, no, so ye.
That's what he was saying.
Be one the
children. Take all the children to the
village.
You have a good purpose for them.
Papa,
your purpose for them. In the ministry.
Father,
this year, let it come to pass.
That you lift up the head of
you
out.
Jade si
gbangba. You bring them
out. You want to aye.
O fe bi won da mu aye. O fe bi won da mu satani.
Loruko Jesu Christi, Oluwa je ko ri be.
Ba
ba tin jade okan iran si Olorun a ma bale.
Ki si okan iran si Olorun nikan.
Inu Olorun ga ma dun.
Lo
a ma dun lo. Loruko Jesu ninu odun yi.
In this year.
Oluwa ran wa lowo ka munu edun.
Help us to
kamunu iran si Olorun dun.
To make the church happy, to make the church happy,
God, Lord,
Jesus
Christ,
Jesus Christ,
the love
of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit,
hold
everybody's hands, and
everybody,
you are with us.
Come out here, your daddy,
come out here,
your wallet,
come in carefully.
Come up here, your daddy.
Come
up here, your wallet.
I
love you. I love you. Go,
go.
Only of your Lord, no man say. Jesus Christ. Oh, you are
one.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.